Antonio and Alonzo are 10 and 8 years old and do everything together. That includes walking home alone and staying there by themselves with the door locked until mom gets home from work.
The rule is when they come in the house, they're supposed to call me when they come in the house. That way I know they're in the house.
If the boys don't call, mom does. Not a perfect situation, but Star Hutch says she did her research before allowing them to walk a mile from the bus stop.
In the very beginning, when I first started doing it, it made me a little bit nervous. But once we got the routine down and, I know what time they're home by every day, then I started feeling a lot more confident and they enjoy it. Sometimes they get upset with me for picking them up from the bus stop. They're like, we wanted to walk home today.
Across Oklahoma, Antonio and Alonzo are far from unique. The state doesn't say how young is too young for a child to stay home alone, to be a so-called latchkey child. And many working parents here, frankly, have no other choice.
Children and families differ so much, you can't just have one law that applies regarding the age because children are so different.
Child welfare expert Rose Turner says parents need to consider whether a child is mature enough to lock the door, to not open it for strangers, and to not get in trouble.
I've run into situations where children were left home alone and shouldn't have been left home alone or in charge, and tragedy has hit, a fire, the kids didn't really know how to get out. Only some of the kids got out.
She says children under 6 should never be left alone. But years ago, the Jones brothers spent many nights by themselves.
When he was in pre-K and I was in kindergarten, our mama was at home, but she worked the nights.
They had no problems, largely because their mother set down very strict rules about things like using the stove. Looking back, they feel the experience helped them grow.
It was tiny. We had to, climb the cabinets and stuff, try to get our snacks and stuff, but We broke a little bit of dishes, we broke a little stuff, but we learned from our mistakes and we just learned how to just made us more of a big kids and men.
In Tulsa, some kids play ball after school at the Salvation Army Boys and Girls Club until a parent gets home from work. It keeps them safe and occupied, but the man in charge of this program believes Oklahoma should set a limit on when a child is too young to be a latchkey kid.
I think we're letting the parents off the hook too, far as parenting, saying, well, yeah, such and such can stay at home because we don't have that law.
Working mom Star Hutch says she doesn't need the state telling her what to do.
People should have the right to take care of their responsibilities. You have to do what you have to do. I know I was a latchkey kid when I was a kid, and I grew up just fine.
And now, with research rules and responsibility, she believes her children are safe home alone.